When entering a mortgage agreement, you are expected to pay a portion of the purchase price upfront. This is the down payment on the home. The remaining amount you need to buy the home is known as the mortgage. This is the part you borrow from your lender. When you make a larger down payment, there's less risk for your lender. This can result in a lower interest rate for your loan.